Where the hell am I going next? Wait, there's a thing on the map there. Map is so hard to make out where the little dots are. Look like a dot here, but I guess not. Not a dot. Oh, and his belt, though. Haven't I been except the top of the tower? Push. I can change him into a form that's immune. I'm not even sure he's a fire dragon. He looked red. So I might be preparing for the wrong element. Thank you. should have fixed my gear, because Terra is still wearing backyard and golden hairpin, or whatever it's called, gale hairpin. That's brown, that's earth, not fire. Take them down with brute force, I guess. Agent X. Don't grab the death ward off a Mog either. I suck. See if I can still win without being properly prepared with two kind of low people. I would prefer if you were alive, thank you. I would prefer if you don't kill the person I just rose, thank you. I'll call for auto regen since I have a regen spell. Nobody's floating anymore. Alright, well, that looks like the end. Oh. Hey, someone's still immune. And in rage. Okay, first off, get my goddamn charm back. Or whatever. Ward. Ward. Oh no. It doesn't need stupid. Need safe, not wall. Okay, a little more properly prepared. Nope, nope. Missing one essential thing. Now I'm prepared. Prepared-ish. More prepared than last time. What's up, buddy? Wanna be friends? You don't wanna be friends. Don't hit me with your quasar. He hit me with his quasar. Oh, hey, I meant to do that on everybody, but that's okay. Should have had him cast float first, because I think he can do that. Reminds me of the eyeball boss in Final Fantasy 14. Gotta prioritize that fucking float. Kitty, come on. Not now. Out of the way. Welcome back to life. The end. Almost. Do any status effects? I don't believe he did. Auto show on. Thank you. Oh, but you want the actual Seraph. Seraph needs Golem, huh? Round 3, fight! You do that first, he starts with blind. Not know float? Why do you not know float? You should learn float. seems to be the only thing this form does, which I'm okay with. Isn't he? Barely hung in there, little guy. Good for you. Didn't waste your res. I don't know why I felt the need to recast regen. Not the worst thing to cast extra of. Suck. He does know something else, and it sucks. He broken. He run out of mana or something. That move cost mana that he no longer has. Force shield. I win. Thank you. curious what would happen if I went back to the stage. This area. It looks like it should be something. Right? This looks like something. Fuck that right up.
Oh well.
Say the same shit. Thank you. I shall what you want. Like I didn't properly go through this city. On the ground, I think, is the mine, isn't it? Maybe? Probably? Vaguely remember that? Person. Looks like it should be though. Oh no, you get them by doing some ridiculous thing. Something involving that integer, I think. Maybe? Or maybe he's good at fighting them. Somehow related to it. Kinda at a loss for what to do now. What haven't I done? Oh, the Wizard Tower. Over here. Thank you. I just have it, I'm wearing it. It gets real, or no, it's still further up. Way further up. Whatchamacallit. Why would you do that? Magic block. On him. Think about it. gone. Threw herself on the sword. Works for me, because I want the EXP to go to the low guys. Since he got me out. Biscuit. I know that one has it. I said nope. Here's where it gets hard. Haha, giggity. Or not. Almost just ran into that thing. Right now. In fact, he shouldn't even have it on right now. I'm not even sure I can take this stuff outside, let alone that dragon. No. Just started building myself for the stuff outside. Now I'm reconsidering and thinking about going for him instead. Alright, if I die, I die. Well, let's make sure there's not a save point. There is not. So, Geronimo. White? I thought he was red. God damn it. Fireproofing, he's holy. Hit him with holy. Baby, come on. Stop it. He also knows Quasar. Arrow, you would assume, does poison damage. Come on, cat. You're killing me here. Come on. Woo, made it back before my turn. Alright, what happened? Yeah, I was hurt. Now I'm muted. Cool. He had auto raise. Okay then. Really? Why would you do that? Hmm. None chance. None chance. Okay. So we're gonna skip that fight. Burn it all down. Wait, I'm it. Thank you. I did not heal between rounds. One piece of force is all that matters, so. My whistle. Firing my laser. Me do me do me do. Watch your step.
guy who wears it isn't wearing it, so.
Oh hey, he's out of mana. Probably do something about that. Aw, wait. He's immune. Thank you. Kids up so they can get the EXP. Wouldn't want them to miss out on loot. Oh, just in time. My little burdens. Really? Thing died. Please focus your attacks on him. Oh, she might die casting this. This could be a draw? Is there draws in this game? That was a draw. That doesn't count as a loss. Death Ward and let him have Ribbon, because he's just a danger. You know what? Try it. Up and around, up and around, up and around. Then you go up, and then you go around. Hey, buddy, long time no see. One-shotted. I know magic too. It's not very effective. Hoping it would hit the undead one. Not a big deal. Copy. Thank you. This chest does not look at all suspicious. Up, guys. Doing. Up, Ghosty. Ghosty with the mosty. Him not liking shock. Destroys everything else here. Would not work on the boss. I wish I had runic. Oh, that's just a thing he does. Oh, maybe I have to beat him by running him out of mana. No Osmos. Don't kill people before I use my fucking auto life. Thank you. you're only giving him life and not MP? I thought Elixir was both. Might not be in this game. Description. Doing. I went to instinct instead of strategy. Whoops. Yeah. No. Alright, be right back. Weird spot to end it, but I gotta step away.